I'll show you how to download a ChatGPT app shortcut for iPhone, iOS free. That means you can now quickly access ChatGPT as an app like this on your phone home screen and straight away get answers to your questions or content created at will. There's two methods to download ChatGPT app shortcut: the quick and lazy but functional method, or the complete method, which really makes it feel like a native ChatGPT iPhone app. The absolute first thing you need to do though, if you haven't already, is create a ChatGPT account, which you can learn how to do in 3 minutes in this video here. Already got an account? Great, then let's jump in to how to download ChatGPT app shortcut for mobile. For both the quick and complete methods, you'll need to be logged into ChatGPT. So go ahead and open up a browser and then log into chat.openai.com. And then you need to log in. So go through your normal login process and press continue. And here we are inside ChatGPT. Now for the quick method of how to download ChatGPT app shortcut for phone, all you need to do is tap on the share button, scroll down and tap add to home screen. Go ahead and name this as ChatGPT and tap add. And you can see here is the ChatGPT app shortcut on the iPhone here. You can see it's titled as ChatGPT, which is what I named it. But the limitation of doing it with this quick and lazy method is that the logo is just a screenshot taken from within ChatGPT itself. So it's not as clean looking. Now we can see that if we were to close down Safari and then tap this app, it'll open up straight into ChatGPT and I can go ahead and put in my prompts or content. The other limitation is it takes up the bottom area by having the website and bookmark buttons as per a web page. So the other method I show you doesn't have this down the bottom and it's much cleaner looking. It's quick and lazy and doesn't look the best, but hey, it works. So next I'll show you the complete method, but first, did you know you can even get a ChatGPT version of Siri? I'll show you that in a later video. And hey, if you do learn something in this video, please give it a quick like below. It really helps me make more videos and it only takes 3 seconds. Now for the complete method of how to download ChatGPT app shortcut for iPhone. There's 4 steps to this process, which uses the iPhone shortcuts feature. And as you can see here, we can actually make an app from a URL. So in your shortcuts app, you won't have this widget. So step one is to go ahead and create that. So first of all, I'm going to go ahead and delete that so we can start from scratch. We can custom make this shortcut or we can go to one that's already been created and it's already sitting there on iCloud. And I have this link in the description below. You don't even need to know how to use the iPhone shortcuts app because I have a profile already set up here. If you want to know, this is the code required to make the URL into an app. So all you need to do is tap add shortcut. And here we are, that's in there. Step two is to prepare the assets to make the app from the URL. So what we need is a logo and a website. So first of all, we're going to open up Safari and take this URL for the ChatGPT login, copy that. Then we want to go to ChatGPT logo, because we want to assign a logo for our beautiful looking ChatGPT app. This is the one I want, so I'm going to tap and hold on that, save to photos, and now I'm ready to go with step three, which is to actually make the app. So we'll go ahead and tap that, give it the name of ChatGPT, select done, paste in the website, click done, and choose the logo. Step four is to sign or approve the app we've just created. This message will come up. You want to click allow. It will tell you that the profile is downloaded. So then we need to go into settings and then we can see here that we've got the profile downloaded. It's asking if we'd like to install the ChatGPT profile. We'll go ahead and tap install. We need to enter our passcode and then go ahead and press next. The profile is not signed, so this is us signing it, going ahead and installing. And don't worry, at any time you can go ahead and remove this profile if you don't want that on your phone. by just tapping and removing profile, which I won't do just yet. But after having signed and installed that, the ChatGPT app for iPhone will then be downloaded onto your home screen. Then you can just open up the app. You'll need to log in again, because it's the first time we're using this app. So put in your details and your password, tap continue, and tap through all these. And here we are inside ChatGPT app on iPhone. You can see it's nice and clean. We've got the screen from top to bottom. We've done away with the bottom bookmarks areas. And you can see, of course, that the ChatGPT for iPhone app logo is nice and tidy with ChatGPT written below it. So you can see if I were to actually quit out of that and then reopen it, we're still logged in and we're ready to go. And even if I wanted to change it to dark mode, because maybe that looks a little bit cooler for iPhone, go ahead again and close that. And we can see that when we open up ChatGPT, not only is login saved, but also the dark mode setting is saved as well. Now that you've got a ChatGPT account and downloaded ChatGPT mobile app shortcut, watch this video next to learn what you can get ChatGPT to do for you. You can even use it to make money with ChatGPT. So click that and I'll see you there.